Now that's what I call a full bait tank.